Well, I return home and I find Miss Ivy, who I've released, well, quite a few times now, in my house. Apparently, she decided to chew a hole in the screen and get in the house. She wanted in. We must stop doing this. This is almost torture. It's like I have to relive the experience of setting her free over and over again.